You know, this game used to be more fun.
You used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
yeah,
is a
dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something. Shit, man. You're still.
Thanks. Good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. How you been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
So are you.
I know, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right, right.
Seriously, I wish I had as much energy as you. Got a new lead on Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Ooh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here, too.
This'll do.
You remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living.
Whoa!
Come on, we're almost there. This is it. Come on.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib. Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. Empty. Party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus. Nothing in here. What the?
Hey, everything all right?
Yeah, just rats.
I think it's time we parted ways.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you, and you know our saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Nothing here. I wonder how the wine tasted back then. Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar. And that's what they called art? Nada. Zip. It's heartbreaking.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the garden, okay?
Okay. She was classy. At least they had each other. Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Abe, come here. Check this out.
Sit down, buddy. For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it, by the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Yeah, at least until night falls.
True. I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter. I tracked down that guy for you.
What guy?
Quit pretending. You became a pilgrim to track that fucker down. Waltz, I found someone who knows him.
Hey, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you'd guess right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Villador. So I'm that close, huh? I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary? It's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly, they're knocking on our doors. All right. But you owe me one.
Not just one. So, what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Totally meet here from you soon.
I'll just go straight to the city.
It's not that simple. Villador was supposed to be one of the zones. Cities that were walled off to keep out the plague. The plan fucked up. But this city, and its walls, survived. But this guy knows a way in. Get in touch with him, and he'll tell you everything.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me, and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
Whoa, all right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was gonna say eyes. Beautiful. Steely. Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up about gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
And that Waltz. What's his deal? Is he family?
No. Not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah. Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz. At dawn, the guy's waiting for you.
Ugh. Thank you.
Almost there. It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this. The broadcast station should be here somewhere. Someone moved them. Not long ago. Okay, let's give it a try. This is it. The broadcast station. I gotta start the generator. Dead. I need to connect it to power. Yeah.
Like, now?
No, when we're old. Now, 80.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Shh. It'll be all right.
Wait here. Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me. Easy. Caesar. Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
We won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
Well, there's no water.
I don't know. Fuck. Maybe the PKs grabbed it. So... he's either passed out drunk somewhere, or he's torn apart by alphas.
But you checked the Killians?
Don't give me that shit. I'm sick of it.
This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz. Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Ada.
Hello? It's Aiden. Can you hear me now? I swam across the lake.
So, you almost reached the tunnels. There's an entrance, the only one the GRE left when they sealed off the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up.
What's wrong?
Hurry.
I'm entering the tunnels. Hey, can you hear me?
I'll meet you soon. Here I come.
Hey. Is anybody there? Oh, shit. This doesn't look good.
You're right.
Fucker bit me.
A volatile. Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. We must get into the light, quick!
Where's Mia?
Later. We have to move. Resist it. It'll pass. Just stay strong.
Here you are. We've been looking for you. And what about this one?
Seems dead to me. Didn't have it on him. Let's go.
I don't have the key. I swear.
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
You're gonna make us let him go, punk? I'd sure like to see you do that. Bring it!
Now, I'll show you I ain't good. You ain't gonna live much longer. Take this, motherfucker. Bend over, asshole. Gonna fuck you.
Tear you apart.
Who was that?
There's no time. In my pocket. I left you something.
What is this?
A GRE access key. The peacekeepers, they found it. We cannot lose it.
You were gonna tell me what happened to my sister. Where's Mia?
You will go to Fisheye. There, ask for a girl named Lawan. Give that to her. With it and her help, you'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand? Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it, the whole city, everyone will die.
Waltz? Is Waltz here?
He is. They're coming. You hear that? Renegades, run!
We'll go together.
Take this.
All right, let's go.
Fuck! There's our lost lamb! And he's not alone! We can fix that. Slaughter him!
Woo!
Out.
Zaheer, are you there? Do you have my key?
It's Walt. We have to run.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Kill on!
Fuck. Get to the vent. Quick. This way. You first.
What are you doing?
Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out!
Fish Eye, the one. Go!
There's the traitor!
I did it.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. You betray me.
This key is not yours. You can't.
Where is it?
In here.
This is the end. I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before Zero Hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him. But he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done. You leave me
no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the pit! Get him!
Thank you. You got that?
Didn't I tell you not to go anywhere without me, eh? Didn't I fucking tell you?
Who the fuck are you?
They'll tell you about. Shh, not now.
He's moving. Hakon, kill him, Hakon. Kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax. Breathe. Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hakon, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Fuck my head.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye. Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city. Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you'll turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on. Relax. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, hey? You're weak. Take a minute. Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Sounds pretty cozy to me, ladies. Maybe next time.
Get bent, Hakon.
She adores me.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful. Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hakon. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come on, let's go.
That's a nice place.
Don't get comfortable. We don't need another roommate, especially one that could rob us while sleeping.
Not every pilgrim is a criminal, you know.
Uh-huh.
You have a nice workshop here. Assembling UV lamps, huh?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here. Hakon's risking our asses. Get the hell out of here. Yana and me got shit to do.
I'm sorry. I guess I scared you, huh?
Felt better after I hit you. Or even. Yana.
Aiden, what is this place?
Our home. Our workshop. Our whole world, you might say.
You're nicer than she is.
Hey, back off. Sarah doesn't trust anyone but me. Besides, I'm a better fighter than she is, so I can afford to be more open.
Not bad. Where's the fisheye?
The canteen is there, in the center, past the chemical dumps.
I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected. Heard of Haran. They isolated Villador too. They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise. Over here.
Oh, you do know the moves.
I was in the military. For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch! Now the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you! At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on! You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys. But one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them. Check it out. I'll wait. People hide a lot of things in places like this, in case someone can't make it back to a shelter before dark.
What's that?
Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you.
Come on, come on. The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
On the trail, I met a lot of tough guys who talked about the new order. It always seemed like the same old shit to me.
Yeah, it's like that here too. And the PKs are getting worse.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me.
There are no surprises.
It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck! Thieves!
Wait.
No, 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 leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I'm looking for someone. Someone important. And, this should help me find her.
But where did you get it?
It's better for you not to know. Believe me.
If you say so. Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell. Find the UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick. They're close. Go on. In the light.
Hakon,
come on, open up now.
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers.
Did you hear? Behind us.
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Fucker! Open up! Killian, it's me. Open up.
Friends here, huh?
Killian, keep them busy. Killian, fuck. Killian, come on. Killian, trip over my body this morning and get killed. Out, we're done. Trouble loves company.
Back on, get us in there!
I'm trying. Killian, I know you're there!
Is that all of them?
I think so. Damn it, Killian! Should have waited a while longer!
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left sulking you.
Oh, come on! Stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
Where did you...
That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
Who is this?
If you let us in, you'll find out.
Shallow breathing, dilated pupils, sweating like a pig. You're about to turn, and you came here? Don't even need to look at your biomarker.
Hey, you see so much, then why not do something about it, huh? Besides, I don't even have a biomarker.
We used to help people, Killian.
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything. Just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember? Sure, I remember, you moron.
A fucking cabbie and a mother of mercy all in one. Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easy. No night runners, no hack-ons, no problems. You wanted something else. Higher fucking causes. And you could just cook.
You and Hakon, you known each other long?
Too long.
What did he mean when he said that you used to help people?
We served together in a special... doesn't matter, ancient history.
Where can I rest?
So you just got into town. What brought you here? This ain't the promised land. Far from it.
I need to get to the Fisheye.
And Hakon's helping you get there? You seem like a good kid, but... Take my advice. Don't go doling out trust like penny candy. Hell, how do you know you can trust me? Okay, enough jabber. Go to sleep. Nothing to be done till morning, anyway.
Very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line.
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left. Entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way.
Big building, huh? When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more.
We don't have much time. Stay close to me.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that.
You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. What the hell? Thank you.
Call some help.
Here you go.
That won't work. Shh, let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us.
Mia?
Eddie, where are you?
That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden, everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks. Sleeping Beauties.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah. What is that?
Chemicals. Nasty shit. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, this guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiments.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads. It's not stable. Come on.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside.
If you take another dose,
you should get your strength back.
Thank you.
you. We'll eat all the ice cream they hid from us.
I'm scared, Mia.
Yeah, me too. And I'm younger. Don't be a chicken, Adie.
What if the doctor sees us?
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us, too. Come on, don't back out now.
Don't be a chicken, Adie. I took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
Soon.
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast! That was close. Oh, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good.
Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
And we'll see. For now, I'm a long way from my goal. And until that changes, I can't help you.
I understand. Fine. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. See the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district.
Uh-huh.
You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Thank you.